How's it going, everyone? Bisker Rebellion, and welcome to Batman Arkham Knight Walkthrough. This is the third Arkham game in the Arkham trilogy. Yes, there is also Origins, but according to Rocksteady and Warner Brothers, Origins doesn't really count. I think it's mostly because the game did not do as well as the Arkham game, so that's probably why Rocksteady doesn't really count Origins, which is pretty sad because the game is kind of alright, but anyway. Before I begin the walkthrough, I just want to point this out. I want to be honest with you guys. I want to be straight and forward. I do not like this game. This game is my least favorite in the Arkham franchise. That also includes Origins and I think the Blackgate video game or whatever the hell you want to call that game. Yes, this is my least favorite and you'll find out later on in the walkthrough. With that being said, let's get started. Also, the only reason I'm doing this is because I'm kind of a completionist. I've already done the Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. I've started the Origins, but because the PC version is so broken, I don't want to continue it. So this is on the PS4, by the way. Thank fucking God I got it on the PS4, because if I got it on the PC, I'll probably kill myself. But anyway, let's get started. I'll do hard. Yeah, why not? Because the last time I played in Arkham City or in my friend's house, this game, it seemed way too easy for me. I'll put brightness a bit up. Large speakers, now keep it like that. I also have the Red Hood and the Harley Quinn DLC, which I'll do later. It's not really that important right now. So don't worry, I'll get to those DLCs later on. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta press a button in order to, do that. The game doesn't let you know until like 5 minutes in, which is weird, but whatever.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right, somebody smoking. Since I'm an officer in first-person mode for some reason, I'll check it out. Before I do, let's check some newspapers just to see information. Some guy gone missing named Henry Adams. Anything else around here? Sorry, guys, this is going to be real quick. I'm just interested to see what's going on in the background. If you need a job, application, blah, blah, blah. John Charisma, the future of Gotham. Exotic trees and plants. Do you want to earn money quick? Whatever, whatever, whatever. Useless information.
Check that guy out. He's down the back.
Sorry, man. Damn. Chillax. Whoops. Wrong way. That's not smoking. That's... Can't see his face. Huh.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Can I shoot? Yeah, I can.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
And here is my first reason why I don't like this game. So Scarecrow announces that he's going to spread fear toxin all over the city if people... Or, he's not going to do that if people evacuate. So he wants every other civilian to leave Gotham, with the exception of him and, I'm guessing, his crew.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse, not enough good people left to stop them.
Also, this is the third time I've heard Jim Gordon's voice actor being changed. Yeah, it seems like every Arkham game, the voice actor of Jim Gordon is always different.
24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Okay, so get this. Batman is all the way there, you can clearly see him, and he waits until the bat symbol to light up just so he can finally do something. makes you wonder what the hell he was doing on top of there this entire time, just staring all angry like and shit. Hey, enough whining. Time to be Batman. But anyway, yeah. So, essentially, this entire city is empty. A lot of people praise this game for being open world, but... the thing is, there's barely anybody here. So, what's the point? Right? Think about it. On top of that, it kind of gives me no reason to go and fight thugs because there's no innocent civilians here, except for the cops.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oh, man. Come on, Jim. You should be used to that by now.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Alright. So, I have to go over there. Oh. At least they brought back this.
Now, I ain't afraid of Scarecrow. He was really scary. Fear gas, right?
Oh, I already got the upgraded grappling hook. Huh. That's a bit early. Oops. Wrong button. Somehow I didn't break my feet, but alright, whatever. Oh shit! The fuck? I forgot they can do that. Gotta watch out when I see that red icon. Wait! I wasn't even ready! Damn it! Mother. There we go. Oh, okay, so that's how I counter the, you know, the enemy that's about to grab you. Okay, good to know.
Batman, over here.
Yo, what's up?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.